gonna be alright.
Rest of my life, really, I was, you know, I think being off the road for the first time since I've, you know, been on the road, having that kind of time off, and I don't know if I was really handling it well. I wasn't really living right, wasn't really living good, and I was trying to write a whole lot, and just nothing was coming out, nothing was happening, and woke up one morning and got in the shower, and I'd been humming the melody before I went to sleep the night before, and actually got right back out of the shower and wrote that song in about 10 minutes, 15 minutes. As soon as I wrote it, I was like, all right, it's done, just leave it, that's it. And I didn't really think much about it for, you know, 6 months until I kind of started thinking about songs for the record and looking at all the songs I had in the vault, and that one was just staring me back in the face. And it's so honest and it's so real, and I lived every bit of it, and I knew it had to be on the album. Yeah, man, it's gonna be